I feel like I'm a better fighter with the Danny Garcia fight because, you know, I did come off, I mean, I came off a car accident, you know, and I flew 40 feet in there and landed on concrete. So, of course, with time, I'm become a better fighter than a Danny Garcia fight. I mean, my body was still kind of banged up, and I sit the fight and won the fight. So, I feel like I'm just a better fighter overall. I've been in the gym a lot longer and just been training harder and just been more focused than ever.